Hey guys, so we're about to leave for Guatemala.
Alyssa, go.
Oh, eating.
Oh my god.
Now we're playing Uno, baby Uno. Woo! Just landed, and we have to run to our next gate because right now it's 4:50 and our flight leaves at 5:50 and it boards at 5:05. Just sprinted throughout the entire airport and missed the train.
What?
Nice. So,
one.
Kat, how do you feel? I'm sweating. We are split up from the group and about to miss our flight. So, it's a really good day. We're doing good. So, guys, I haven't even started.
To our terminal and our flight delayed. So we ran. Yeah, but we ran through the airport for nothing.
We just woke up and and here's the view of the city. So pretty.
Hey guys, this is Fabian. Say hi, Fabian.
Hi.
Hey guys, we're just on our way to Santa Sofia. We just ate at McDonald's. It's Father's Day. It's currently 7:30 in the morning. We've been up for two hours.
Hey guys, we out here
sweating
in our sweat on and filling up air in our tires. Here's what a tire shop looks like. Pretty cool.
We're back in Santa Sofia!
Okay, so there are a few kids that have been asking for months, when are you guys coming back?
Oh my gosh!
We made it. We're about to
meet
the kids. The guys are gonna cry.
Pica, pica, la ensalada.
Pica, pica, la ensalada.
Ryan, Ryan, la ensalada.
This is left.
Mueve, mueve, la ensalada.
Mueve, mueve, la ensalada.
La ensalada se sirve en grupos de ocho. Ocho.
Nine. It's fine, it's fine. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Stay, you stay.
Pica, pica, la ensalada.
Pica, pica, la ensalada.
Ryan, Ryan, la ensalada.
Vegetable of some sort, some potato, some corn, some rice, some beef, all in a nice beef like broth.
Oh, we are said corn.
And it's gonna be good, so we're gonna pray and eat.
Yeah!
And here we are. Here's our table.
We got coffee.
I know.
Yeah. You know, Boost the Cafe.
You need to try.
So, morning. This is our breakfast. This is our food.
Frijoles negros, a queso fresca. 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 Queso fresca.
Queso fresca.
Yeah, that's what she said. Huevos.
Chillin'.
Howdy, y'all.
We're about to end our first day of BBS, so we're gonna go do some songs.
Thank you.
got dinner. We have stuffed peppers and rice and sweet rolls and coffee.
Day 4. We have pancakes and eggs and apple, sweet bread and coffee. Say hi.
Hey guys, it's me and Megan.
We have someone bringing in a door for the church. It's really exciting. It's really pretty.
We went to his house yesterday.
We took a bag of food to his house yesterday. Part of our team got to talk with him.
He was so
proud
of
his doors. This is the guy that got robbed. This is the guy that got robbed on the road. It's good to see that he's healthy and able to do what he loves.
That's him?
Yeah.
There we go.
So they're putting in the doors. Can't wait to see how it looks. Talk to you guys later. Bye. What is it?
It's like pasta with
chow mein
with chicken and vegetables in it, and then we have sweet bread, regular bread, coffee, and probably juice or that.
Look at this view. It's very bright out here.
Yeah, it's really bright.
Look at the volcano.
We'll be right back.
chicken and the seasoning that the steak had last night. It's really good. Potatoes taste like french fries. Beets. I don't know beets. We'll try them maybe.
It's 8:46 on day 5 and we're just getting ready to go do some food distribution.
Hey guys, we're doing food distribution and we found the bridge from last year. So we're gonna go take a look and take a swing and take a dip in the river. Yee-yee!
We're sitting at the lunch table and we had salsa, which I did not eat. I didn't think it was that good, but that's just me because I don't like tomatoes or cilantro.
It tasted like real salsa, like regular salsa.
Yeah, it was real salsa. I didn't like it. We had potato salad. I had an extra serving of that, so that was
really good.
And then we also had skirt steak. I gave it to Spencer. I'm not much of a meat person, but that's okay.
Okay, my opinion, I thought that was all really good and I enjoyed it a lot.
What's up, YouTube? We are on our way to Antigua with my team.
Yeah!
So, we're about to rock Antigua. We're getting some food, getting some coffee, you know, making some good deals with the crowd. No. With the souvenirs. So, you stay tuned to watch more in our channel.
Here at Taco Bell, it's really, real nice. Here comes the food.
Yeah, so we out here at Taco Bell in Antigua. I got a crunchy wrap. Supreme and fries. Mm. What did you get? Are they good?
I got the Crunchwrap Supreme and Nacho Supreme.
Oh my gosh, the fries are so good. They serve fries with it.
We're at the market.
We out here. We're live.
Just spent 542 quetzales on stuff I don't need.
We'll be right back. good, right?
Mm-hmm. Look how pretty the street is.
I got Taco Bell so far.
Nice. Now we're going to find the bus and head back to the Institute for the night.